Day three. Hello, guys. We are on day three of my top 13. Oh my gosh. top oil series. So I started with Aroma Touch. I did Balance. You can find those all on my feed and on my IGTV. And next, you guys, it's Breathe. Another one that I love. I mean, I feel like I'm going to say this about almost all of them. I love it. I love it. I love it. That's why they're our top oils, because so much of us love these oils and we use them all the ding dang time. So Breathe is a blend of oils. Actually, all the oils I've been talking about have been blends, which just means doTERRA has taken those top oils that are known for doing whatever it is that that blend is good for. So in this case, respiratory support, the respiratory blend. doTERRA has taken the top oils, some that we can't buy just in its singular form, and some that you can, and they have perfectly put them together with the right proportions and amounts in a blend that has just been proven to do amazing good things for whatever it is that blend is for. So for specifics, Breathe is going to be a blend of oils that are amazing for the respiratory system. Specific oils that are in here are going to be laurel leaf, eucalyptus, peppermint, melaleuca, or tea tree oil, lemon, cardamom, and so on and so forth. A lot of those that you can go ahead and get individually, but also if you bought the blend itself, you're gonna save money because you just buy one bottle instead of all the other ones. So it's up to you. I've got all of those other ones that I can buy solo as well, because we use them for so many other things. And then also sometimes I will diffuse them with Breathe to just give the added effect depending on what it is I want to achieve. So for example, if we have congestion or mucus, I will sometimes diffuse Breathe with cardamom and lime, because those are actual expectorants. And so I will like concentrate the expectorant oils. And that's why I like to have those outside of just this alone. But honestly, if you had this alone, you're going to be doing so much as well. So some of the things that we love using Breathe for, this is kind of my husband's favorite oil. He has a lot of respiratory issues. And so, you know, asthma and allergies, seasonal threats, you know, congestion, anything where you're just needing some help breathing, this is going to be such a good oil for that. I just personally love the smell of Breathe. It's fresh, it's crisp, it's clean. I mean, it's got that peppermint, it's got the lime, it's cardamom, so it's kind of warm. But to me, it's just very, very clean and crisp, and I love diffusing this to kind of help clear the air and make our home just smell fantastic, especially when we're going to have company. It's kind of like the equivalent of those Yankee Candle, like clean sheets or like clean laundry or whatever it is. It's like, that's the candle that you would diffuse and people would walk in their house and go, your house just smells so clean. But this is the non-toxic alternative. So it doesn't smell the same, but it's just like that same like vibe, you know? So I diffuse Breathe a lot of times when company's coming over and they come in and they're just like, your house just smells like, it just smells fresh and clean. And I'm like, oh, thanks. It's Breathe. And they're all getting that amazing benefits of it as well. So let me flip my phone around and talk to you about, because of course there's emotions, an emotional side of Breathe, and then some of the top uses for Breathe as well. So when we start getting into the emotional side of Breathe, they are calling this the oil of breath. So when you are needing to address the inability to let go of grief and pain, the respiratory blend kind of goes in when you're struggling to breathe and literally feel suffocated by sadness. So it is just an oil that just, if you are feeling unable to release negative emotions, this is going to go in and it's going to let
let it out, let it breathe out, and breathe in the goodness, if that is something that you kind of look for accomplishing or look into doing. So here are some of the ingredients that is in Breathe, some of the negative emotions that it goes in, and it addresses some of the positive properties that it will bring into you, and then some ways that you can use it. And then when we start getting into the top, and then I will say, because I always get asked this every day, what book is that from? It's from this book. And I love this book, and it is linked in my Amazon. So just click the link in my profile, click Amazon, and then scroll down till you find books. This is right there in it. And if you're interested in kind of emotional sides of oils, that'll be there. Then my other favorite book is this one, the Oil Magic book. Don't think you can find this on Amazon, but you can order this directly through their website. And this is all on Breathe. So here are some other uses that Breathe is amazing for, but its top uses are, and as you're reading them, they're just all respiratory issues. So coughs, congestion, colds and flus, seasonal threats, snoring, you know, I mean, it just goes on and on and on. Here is a really yummy, we have diffused this before. It's pretty interesting in smell, but it's very good. Respiratory fortifier. Here is, oh, I'm sorry. No, this is the blend that you make with a roller bottle. This is the one that we have diffused. Sorry. This is a really good one. So it's got our allergy trifecta, which is the lavender, peppermint, and lemon, but then it has that added benefit of the Breathe going in it. And it is just such a great oil to diffuse. But if you're looking for a rub or a roller, this is going to be a great one. And so it's got your Breathe, it's got your On Guard, and then the extra protection of the black pepper as well. And you would go ahead and use that as well. A little bit more on the emotions. So this kind of just is repeating what that emotional book was saying. And then again, definitely dilute this one. And it does have some citrus oils in it. It's got the lemon and the lime. So be careful with sun exposure. If you do apply this topically to your skin, you wanna make sure that for at least 12 hours, the sun isn't directly hitting that area that you have put this oil on. Otherwise, diffuse it totally safely without any worry. And then because it does not have supplement facts on it anywhere, this is not an oil that you can take internally. So please keep this just for diffusing or applying topically. So I hope that has helped you understand Breathe a little bit more. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask. And I look forward to seeing you tomorrow. I don't even know what oil I'm talking about yet, so it'll be a surprise to me as well.